What's up, everybody? Game Drops with Pops here. All right, I'm going to do another recorded episode of Super Mario Odyssey here on the Yuzu Canary 2375 emulator. There hasn't been a new version released for about a day, so we're just going to continue. This is part 14. We're getting more stars. In the Mushroom Kingdom and maybe somewhere else, so let's see what we can do. I think we need 15 or 16 to unlock the next area. So let's do that. We'll take a look here. What we have to do. We found Yoshi last episode. I cut it into three segments. Today I'll do about a half an hour. Only one segment for now. I'm supposed to get my internet situation resolved. So this is Mario's current look. Retro with a Luigi hat. 17 more. So we need 17 more moons. Let's go ahead and buy the 6 hearts. Then we'll go fight another painting boss, maybe. That one over there, we can do. So, let's head to the shop. And I'll have to buy another moon, too. Boop-boop. Alright. Get some coinage. Alright, here we go. In we go. Come to you. Okay, we're gonna buy that. And we're gonna buy one moon too. Might as well. Can afford one. Buy that. Now we need 16 moons. Alright. Sweet. We got 34 of these. So let's go ahead and buy the castle, shall we? And then when we get one more coin, we'll buy those nice throw pillows. Bye. Missy already. Okay. Loosening up. Here we go. Get over here, you reckless killing. Got him. Alright. Now we're gonna go fight that castle painting boss over this way. Still need to get there's a star up on the top of the castle. Need to get that one too. Alright, in we go. Let's see which one this is. We beat the butterfly the last episode. Okay, this guy. Okay, 4 pennies in our pocket. Let's go. There we go. Time to lay some hands on this guy. Okay, we're gonna skip out of that. We basically know what we gotta do. This time he's got zombie friends. Already they're hitting us. Okay, we got the hand already. Not so tough now, are ya? Okay, round one. Here we go. Okay, hand's gone. Look at all the zombies, though. Mamma mia. Mummies. Hey. Tried to hurt his own hand with the ice cream. It didn't work. Here we go. Okay. Knock you out the park. Here we go. One more hit. It's over. Okay, I'm sure there's going to be a whole squad and a half of zombies coming. Oh yeah, there is. Okay, let's make a move this way. Knock a few of them down. He can smack his own friends. Whatever. There's no way he got me. No way. Just keep moving. Like the shadows. There we go. Boya! See ya. You done, son. Knocked you out like Tyson. Cross hook to the head. Alright, let's get those moons. Three more. Another painting boss done. Alright, still have the octopus guy to do. Tussle and Pastorina. That guy's toast. Okay. Throw those four onto the globe. Okay, we're out of here. Now we can buy the six hearts if we need it again. We have 50 coins. Okay, let's go upstairs and see if we can get that Yoshi moon that escaped our clutches yesterday. Can also go underneath the castle. We'll do that one next too. First we'll go get Yoshi. All those pegs below, we can drain the water. There's the one purple coin I need to buy the pillows. Yoshi, how you doing? Okay, so that moon is up here. Right up there, you can hear it jangling. We gotta kinda use our tongue, grab it. And the best place to grab it from I found was up here. There's some money here, we'll grab it. Okay. Might as well make some money while we're working here. Okay, where's that star now? There we go. Oh, it didn't work. Try again. I want to get that star in my possession. Okay, that's not it. Let's try again. That's not it either. I need to get up here. If I get up there, I can have no problem at all getting that star. Come on, why didn't it come out? Ay-yi-yi. Okay, let's try this. Come on, Mario, get up there. Gotta be a way to get it. I'm not gonna give up. There. Now we got it. Finally, yes. Perseverance pays off. Ah. You rock, Yoshi. You rock. Okay, let's see what this does, anyways. Okay, it gives us a pull up there for some reason. Okay, you can see the whole wide world up here. Must be another star up there that has to be. I've never got up here before, I don't think. So excuse my experimentation. No star, but there are some coins. Okay, so at least we solved that mystery. Alright, let's go down and drain the water, then we'll come back and get Yoshi. First, we'll rattle our legs a little. So down here are four pegs that need to be drained. Uno! Go back for the little fishies, but dos. Okay, let's go back up and get Yoshi. Alright. So it's actually a double duty here too. We need to also get these Goombas to make a tower. Land right there, I guess, on that little ledge. So let's do that too. Goombas are right down in the next section. Right down here. Let's make a tower of them. Build it. Couple of guys over here to join our squad. Next. Okay, who else is available? Join this Goomba party. There's a solo dude over there. And a couple more that way. Yo, hook us up. Oops. Took a hit. But we got the tower made. Alright, so. Sprint it up a little bit. Then we have to get those sheeps in there still, too. She likes us. She really likes us. There it is. Finally, we got that one too. Beautiful. Okay. Cash in on that. Let's go get Yoshi. Yoshi's actually over here. There we go. Sorry, Yoshi, my mistake. Okay, I also need to get that last purple coin from down that tree. Let's do that. Okay. Get that one at the moment. So go down and get this one at least right there. Here we go. All right. Thank you. 6 hearts to do this one. Want that last purple coin. Well, not the last one, but this one. So I kind of get it. Come on, Mario. Do a super jump. He's going the wrong way. Just can't seem to get it. Now we got it. That's all we have to do. Alright, so let's get these sheeps. Let it. Where'd he go now? Should respawn. There he is. Okay, you. Get away from the water. Need to find 6 of them. So that's what we're gonna do. There's another one that we can add right here. Okay. Need to get him way, way over there. There's another one too. Alright. keep on moving. This coin killed me before. That got it now. Superb. Okay, let's see if we can get that other sheep in there. Fire it up already. He was somewhere over here. There he is. Okay, keep on moving. Last time I had it up to 5 and I couldn't find the last one. Another one right there. That's nice and convenient. Okay, there's number 2 in the box in a minute. Get up in there. Okay, let's get number 3 in here too. I think he's right here. Okay. 4, 5, and 6. One of the more tedious tasks, but I know one of them's there. There's one right there. Okay, let's go. Oh man, I chucked them over the edge. Until he respawns. There he is. Move it. Let's go. You're a sweater maker. Okay. Thank you. go, go. Whole stack of coins on top of that building. Alright, we ain't got time to play with you, bunny. We already got you. Okay, we already did that one. So I'm moving. Where do you think you're going? No, 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 no. You troublemaker. Get back over here. Look at this thing. Okay, there's four. Two more we gotta find. I only doubt they're down here. Okay. Another seed down there that I can grab. Plant that. Take this back to where it goes. Another moon that you can achieve. Up at the garden. Get that one done. Okay. Need to find those two sheep as well. Talk to him in a minute. they come back in a while for that one. We'll talk to that chef dude over there. Alright, so we already did that one. Let's go buy the five, or the six hearts. See if we can beat the octopus. Alright. We'll buy another moon too. Okay. Alright. And then we'll get those throw pillows too. Now we got $5 in our pocket. Alright. Okay. Buying those. Alright, power up and a free man. One up and power up. Speaking of power up, we got the Nintendo E3 show today at 12 p.m. Hopefully they'll talk about Pikmin 4. Maybe Luigi's Mansion 3. And some other good stuff. Mario Kart 10. 9. Okay, we need to get some cash back. Start by doing that. Get Kitty Mario. Put our moons over here. There's a sheep right there. Let's go get him. Finish that off as well. Okay, we got 8 to throw in here. Ship is looking nice. Need 9 more. 250. New products added to the shop too. Sweet. Okay. Alright. You're number 5 over here. Let's get this first. Some money. 1 coin. Alright, time to move. Time to groove. We're gonna find our last sheep after this. Get that one done. Okay. We got 5 in there now. In a minute. One more to find. Alright. Where in the world is it now? Let's go use a periscope and we'll see if we can find it. Come on, Mario. And there was a star in there, but we already got it. Need the money, though. So we'll use that periscope over here. See if we can find that sheep. Not in this tunnel, is it? No, it's just coins. There he is. That's the last one. We found him. Don't have to use a periscope. Alright, move it. Just over yonder is where we gotta take you. Away from the edge, though. Once you're falling down. Alright, little Bo Peep over here. Where'd he go? No, out of there. Okay. We'll go fight the octopus guy after this. Wrap up this recorded episode. Okay. We did it! Yes. Wicked. Awesome sauce. Okay. That's done and over with. How's it going? Okay, let's see if we can get a star off his hat. No, can't get on top of his head. Okay. That'd be a smart guy and try. Need those, that's for sure. Okay. Okay, we need this. Put it into there. Alright. Nice shortcut. Okay, let's get on top of this building. Grab these. Alright, we only need six more of those. Mario. Okay. There we go. Alright, let's go fight this guy now. See if we get this one done. Oh, it's her. Let's do her. It's the crazy cook. All right. Here we go. Oh.
go.
Oof. All right, first hit. There's a heart, we need that one. Okay, good. Nasty soup. Yeah. Leave that there in case we need it. Hit number two. All right, one more. She's toast. Making some coin here too. That was a close call there. I almost got whacked. Okay. Ready second now. Okay, getting there. Stairway to heaven up here. Gotcha. Alright, you're done. Wicked. That went pretty well, actually. Okay. Alright. Three more moons for the good guy. Some sauce. Okay. All right. This guy's done, or this girl, chicken rooster, and Blackbird. Alright, now there's a race we can participate in. That's demise right there. It's tempting, but let's beat these guys. I'm in. Okay. Here we go. Get up to the castle. Just going. Second. What? Yeah. No. No. Gotta do it again. Gotta do it again. That one actually crashes it. Okay. Hopefully it saves my spot. One thing I want to see is if we can go back to Bowser's Kingdom and see if that coin hack works on the beanstalk. Let's do that. Then you can get unlimited coins. If it still works. I don't know if it does. I'm going to find out right now. I'm going to wrap it up after that. But I will be back real soon. Another part of this amazing game. Okay. Hopefully, I still have those moons. For some reason, that race star event crashes it. That's the second time that's happened. The first time I won it. And it crashed, so maybe that's not completable at this point, but maybe in the future. Okay, here we go. Yes, it is. Okay, so it said there was more stuff available at the store. Let's go take a look. We'll buy one more moon and add the ones we have. Then we'll fly over to Bowser's Kingdom, see if that hack is available. There's still the dragon and the octopus to beat on this world. Okay. Okay, we need 14 coins to buy another moon. Is that a hint? Maybe so. Four more to get another moon. In fact, that moon at the garden should be available to pick out too. Let's go snag that one. That'll give us a freebie one. It's not quite ready yet. Still need to find one more seed too. Alright, there's a whole stack of coins on top of this building. Thank you. just missed it. Okay, missed it again. Okay, there's the coins we wanted. Oh, look at that. Three more of those. And the last three are in this Yoshi board. Okay, which one is this one? Okay, we did this one already. Octopus King we didn't do. Now it's ready, let's snag that one. One more seat to find. So that Yoshi board is over here. Where is that last seed? Let's see if we can find it. Okay, looking for that last seed. It's probably on that island. Okay, and here we go. Oh, this one. This one is aggravating. We're not gonna do this one right now. This one is, I'll pass. Okay, in this building here we got, let's go see what this is. This is Goombas. Okay, made some money. One this one is. Ah, come on. Alright. See, you can't shake. I wish you could. Climbing would be a lot faster. Yeah. Is this the Octopus King? Take a gander, shall we? No, the butterfly. We beat them. Already? Alright, so. There we go. Looking for that Yoshi board. Yes. Got it. Wasn't sure I was going to be able to. Sweet. Just need one more seat to complete that. Okay, in here is the last three purple coins. Where did those three coins go? Okay, I think the quest of this mission is to get all the apples. Which clearly I'm not doing. Alright. Thank you. Okay, gotta carefully get this one. Okay, got it. One last apple to get. There it is. Okay, now where's the star? Oh, never mind. Alright, we did it. We're out of here. No need to stick around once we got that. Okay. Alrighty, two stars, two moons. Get two of those, we're done in this area. One more. No. Okay. Let's go cash them in. Now we're gonna try that coin hack and then wrap it up. As mentioned, there's still the dragon and the octopus dude to beat, and then that tree over there has a painting on it that might be of interest in the future. Okay, we can go to the moon again. Darker side of the moon. But we're gonna go do this first. I wanna see if this is a possibility, because this will help big time. Alright, we're gonna see now. Okay, now we need to find the area that has the big seed. Okay. Let's go there. It should be in this vicinity if we can get a hold of it. Need to work on our coin status anyway, so. There it is. There's one of the boxes. And there's a picture here too. Picture shows you a cactus. GameCube time. Rat, something good's happening. Okay. Thank you. Sorry, important phone call. All right, let's take a look here. See where we gotta go. We wanna find the beanstalk. Okay. I think it's up there. Alright, let's get back. And then we'll fast travel somewhere else. Looks like it just got stuck. Oh, crashed. All right. Okay, one last try since we're here. Oh my gosh, tired. Up late last night watching the Raptors game. Lost by 1 point. We'll get him game six. Be like the Bulls. They won almost all their championships on game six. Does that trend continue? Alright. Need to fast travel. We're looking for a giant seed to make a beanstalk with. And then you go up and you do that board. And that board has ultimate amounts of coins. Cats are right here. There's one of them. My twin. My other one's sleeping. Okay. So, we'll do this fast. If it works, great. If not, oh, man. Just got cat fur in the face. If not, we'll get out of here. Okay. Hopefully it registered that we got the 250 we needed. Oh man. Okay, good. Alright, so let's fast travel. I think it's up here. Let's take a look. We'll go up there. Okay, leave her. Okay. Okay, this might be the right area now. Step past this guy. Okay, this looks familiar now. And it might be the right spot we need to get to. So we're gonna be patient now, wait. There's also a gold treasure chest here too. Okay. three purple coins up there. That's not what we're after. Okay, this might be the area. Let's go take a look in this tunnel. Here we go. What's up, Toad? That's not where we gotta go. Down this golden ringway, we'll try. There's the sea. That's what we're looking for. Right there. We found it. Who cares about this big galoot right here? Okay, if this works, we can get unlimited coins now. There we go. All the way up. So let's see now. All right. Keep doing it if it works. We'll get that moon next time. Nice. Okay. Alright, so we got 236 coins. Let's see if we could do that again and again and again. Yes, we can. Wicked. The only annoying part is you have to keep going back and forth with the seed. All right. Wait, kid. Now you'll never run out of money. Whoa. There we go again. Alright, we'll do this 5 times. And then we'll get up out of here. Right now we can buy 2 moons. You could do this till you have 9,999 coins. There we go. Solid. Okay. Get that moon on the very last run of this. Okay, 400 coins now. 3 more times we'll do it, 5 in total. Sixth one, we'll get the moon. Okay. Oh no. Oh man, I got distracted by that stupid Trudeau story. Okay, wasted opportunity. Okay. Now we got that shortcut activated too. We can just come right here. Anytime we need this. All right, here we go. Flower. Okay. All right. So, 2 more times, then we will get the moon on the last one. Wrap up this awesome episode. Very productive episode. And I'm gonna do this until I get the 9,000 coins. Obviously you don't want to watch that. It could be quite boring, but actually no, we'll do this one last time. And then the one after that will get the moon. and then we'll wrap it up. Oh man, you get the general idea. Alright. Let's have about 700 coins after this one. Cody girl. Alright, here we go. Then this one, after this one, we'll get the moon, then we'll wrap it up. There's the moon, we'll grab that next time. Just over 700. Beautiful. Alright, last one. Get that moon. And we'll get up out of here. Last run, here we go. No, come back here, you. That's a better toss, Mario. Alright, here we go. Okay, last one. Okay. I'm gonna grab that moon. Okay, leave her alone. Okay, grabbed it. Alright, you know what, we'll do it one more time so we get 1,000 coins, and then we'll go buy 10 moons. Shops over there. So definitely a last run. Okay. their eyes see up in the sky. Nothing left but money, money, money. There's proof that this works. And after this, we'll buy 10 moons and then we're gonna wrap it up. This recorded episode has been totally fun. Okay, over 1,000 coins in a short amount of time. Alright, let's go buy them. Come on, put them on our boat and get out of here for today. Okay. I did. I'll talk to you after. Okay. Where's the store? Maybe here. Stop. Okay, shot though. I guess it would be easier to just go to the shop. Okay, here it is. Oh, look at you. Ah, Princess Peach. How are you? What a naughty girl she is. There's a sparrow on the sign, too. Thanks, Princess. You're awesome. Cats! Stop! Okay, we're gonna buy 10. There we go. So you can buy your stars or moons. Moon stars. Cats just don't quit. Honestly, it's crazy how much they hate each other. Not a land of love at all. Okay, throw them on and then we're out of here. Only 250 more needed. That's quite a lot. But we're gonna buy them. But I won't bore you anymore with this. So, we'll leave it at 263, and now we're gonna save it. Okay, I wanna say thank you very much for watching this recorded episode. I will eventually do a live one when my internet's fixed. Until then, you'll see me uploading to YouTube. Do you mind, cats? Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Let me pause this. Cats. Get over there, Loki. All right. So, I also have a Facebook group page that you can come and join if you want. This cat is crazy, I'm telling you. All right. Yeah. So, here's my group. I also have the Xbox and PlayStation, PS3 and PS4. Stop it. This guy is a menace to society. He's beautiful to look at, but man. All right. As I said, the PS3 and PS4, except on PS4's Game Draws Pops without the S. I have a Mixer page right here. You can follow me there if you want. And you can also follow me on Twitter if you so desire. And I also have, like I said, the Xbox and Mixer. If you already are a friend, a follower, or a subscriber to any of the stuff that I mentioned, thank you so much. And as I said, when my internet's fixed, I'll be doing a live show. But until then, I might have to pre-record them as I'm doing. Take care. See you soon. Peace. Later. Bye. Game Drops with Pops.